The testing area is just up ahead. The quicker you get through, the quicker you'll get your 60 bucks. Carolyn, are the compensation vouchers ready?
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson.
Boy, did I just... Who is that? What the hell is going on here?
Joe. Whoops. Okay. What about that button over there? Put a blue one, that's what we do. Okay, and then we put an orange one. Just try and take a square box through a round hole. Yeah, you have to try. I did it before too. Try everything. It's a puzzle. Sometimes squares go in the round holes. Just depends on how big the square is and the hole is. Alright, what's next? Okay. This orange running. No. Oy, 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 oy. Let me think here. So I need to get up there. Let's take that blue. Let's take that orange. Okay. Take that orange. Uh-oh. What's up, Sock Man? How you doing? No, it's all good. Come whenever you want. Let's see. I need to jump 4. Hi. How you doing today? Good. Wait a second, can I get a... Oops. There we go.
Okay, I guess emotional outbursts require more than 1.6 volts. Now we know that. We just need to relax. We're still going to find out what the hell's going on here, but calmly.
Cave Johnson.
Those people in the portrait, they look so familiar.
Oh. Is Cave Johnson the guy? Or the, what'd you say his name was? Wesley? Maybe not. That's her. Okay. Let's go through here. Let's see. Blue gel and orange gel. Blue gel makes me jump. Gel makes me run faster. So How do I want to do that? I think we want to do blue there, orange there. That's how we want it. Then blue, orange. All right, here we go. So once we jump, we're going to hit that, and then we're going to come through that. Oh, that doesn't quite work the way I want it to. Let me think. That's gotta be a teleporter, and that's gotta be a teleporter. But how do I get back there? Have you played this game before, Sockman? Alright, here we go.
Great job, astronaut, war hero, and or Olympian. With your help, we're gonna
change the world.
This on? Hey, listen up down there. That thing's called an elevator, not a bathroom.
I swear I know him.
You know how to do the levels? It's an aperture. Oh, aperture. Okay.
If you're interested in an additional $60, flag down a test associate and let them know. You could walk out of here with 120 weighing down your bindle if you let us take you apart, put some science stuff in you, then put you back together. Good as new.
Okay. Let's see what we got here. Do I have to jump over that? I think so. So, let's take stock. I could probably jump from there to there right now. Or is that what I want to do? I need that cube, so I gotta jump from here to there. Boing, boing. No. No. Maybe not. Doop, 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 doop. All right, and then let's do a little bit of blue, maybe. That jump. There we go. That's what I wanted. To be blue. Yeah. So we will shoot off there, bounce, and go up there.
In case you're interested, there's still some positions available for that bonus opportunity I mentioned earlier. Again, all you gotta do is let us disassemble you. We're not banging rocks together here. We know how to put a man back together. So, that's a complete reassembly. New vitals, spit shine on the old ones, plus we're scooping out tumors.
I mean, if I ask, then I'll definitely... That's fine. I mean, for now, I'm doing pretty good. No, that's all right.
Thank you. I can't believe I'm thanking these people for staggering your way through Aperture Science's propulsion gel testing. You've made some real contributions to society for a change, and for that, humanity is grateful. If you had any belongings, please pick them up now. We don't want old newspapers and sticks cluttering up the building. For many of you, I realize $60 is an unprecedented windfall, so don't go spending it all on, I don't know, Carolyn, what do these people buy? Tattered hats? Beard dirt?
Okay. What did it say? 8 hours? I'm at 4 hours and 40. Portal 2. Played it. saying you never play Mario. No, it's not. Which we all probably had as a kid. Well, yeah, I did have Mario. I think that's right. Holy sh! What just happened there? Am I supposed to go there? There. I think I just came out of here. Which dude?
Welcome to the Enrichment Center. Since making test participation mandatory for all employees, the quality of our test subjects has risen dramatically. Employee retention, however, has not. As a result, you may have heard we're going to phase out human testing. There's still a few things left to wrap up, though. The bean counters told me we literally could not afford to buy $7 worth of moon rocks, much less 70 million. Bought them anyway. Ground them up, mixed them into a gel. And guess what? Ground up moon rocks are pure poison. I am deathly ill. Still, it turns out they're a great portal conductor. So now, we're gonna see if jumping in and out of these new portals can somehow leach the lunar poison out of a man's bloodstream. When life gives you make lemonade. Let's all stay positive and do some science. That said, I would really appreciate it if you could test as fast as possible. Carolyn, please bring me more pain pills.
Pain pills? Caroline
and Cave Johnson.
Dito Nation plays. Thanks for the raid. Five people. How's everybody doing? How's everybody doing this morning or night? Thanks for the follow. Dito, doing all right. Just trying to get through Portal 2 here, and it looks like I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah. What were you playing? Or streaming, whatever. Let's see. Let's, speedrunning chapter 1. Of this? Oh, does that allow you to use liquid? I didn't know that. Oh. Thanks for the tip. Probably go. What happens if I go with it? Nothing. But it allows me to go like that. Maybe here? Has everybody played this game? This is the first time I've ever played it. I think I'm the only one that's never played it. Can I aim this way? Yeah. Played it, but I can't remember where to go. Did you play the first? I did play the first one. I like this white glue. Supposed to spray this way, maybe? Never played it, but I'm gonna play it when my new computer comes. Very nice sock. This is one of your favorite parts. Let me see. Huh. think I'm supposed to go over there. I just came from over there. So, yeah, up there. Maybe over there. Quite high enough, maybe like that. Will that propel me good enough? Let's see. Not good enough. So what's everybody playing? Just played Canyon Capers. Don't play that game. Trying to go through my backlog right now, and that game was not very good. Get higher, yeah. Vents, so that's not going to work there. Not just play that you beat it. That is true. I did beat it. Off these walls, maybe? Oh, those are vents too. Take a look around here. Let me make a thing here. Just cover the whole place. Not quite high enough.
get up there? I don't think so. Got it. It's rare to see people play through this game fresh like this. Most people have played it. Yeah, I've just played the first one. Whoops. No! Yay!
Alright, I've been thinking. When life gives you lemons,
for help, everybody.
Don't make lemonade. Yeah. Make life take the lemons back. Yeah. Get mad! Yeah. I don't want your damn lemons! What am I supposed to do with these?
Yeah, take the lemons.
Demand to see life's manager. Yeah. Make life rue the day it thought it could give Cave Johnson lemons. Do you know who I am? I'm the man who's gonna burn your house down with the lemons. I'm gonna get my engineers to invent a combustible lemon that burns your house down!
Burning people. He says what we're all thinking.
Oh.
The point is, if we can store music on a compact disc, why can't we store a man's intelligence and personality on one? So I have the engineers figuring that out now. Brain mapping. Artificial intelligence. We should have been working on it 30 years ago. I will say this. And I'm gonna say it on tape so everybody hears it 100 times a day. If I die before you people can pour me into a computer, I want Carolyn to run this place. Now she'll argue. She'll say she can't. She's modest like that, but you make her.
Make her.
And I'll put her in my computer, I don't care. Alright, test's over. You can head on back to your desk.
Goodbye,
sir. Goodbye. Hmm. Best dialogue ever. Yeah. Those lemons. Good old lemons. All right. Let's take a look here. Seem quite right now, does it? Maybe I'm supposed to jump down a hole right over here. No! Just didn't get it quite right. Try one more time. We're almost there. All right. here again. Okay, so I gotta get up there. I think jumping from there might work. We'll try and see what happens. Oh, that was simple. I thought that would have been harder. Boing, boing. Okay. And let's just bounce me up there, right? So if I just jump down. No! Okay, well, that works. Not dripping anymore? It's odd. Got it. All right. Let's see here. That's ruining that. Okay, we don't want to cover it back up. No! Anything new happen? No. I'm just trying to figure this out here. We have the white stuff. Yeah, I guess that's kind of new. Give it the splatter on this wall here. That would be fantastic. Could start getting it spraying horizontally.
really seem to be moving much further. Spread over here. Seems slow. Goodness. Okay. Now where do I want orange? To run, jump, jump, bounce. So let's take... Thank you. am I supposed to go? Up there? Let's see what happens. More trickery. No.
that to... Did I do that again? White needs to get over here? How is that possible? What's happening? On my ears. All that bubbles were driving me nuts. Bubbling. Okay. Let me just take a look here. Thank you. Okay. Nope, not there. Doxies.
You can get me in front of him. I'll fry every circuit in that little idiot's head. As long as I don't listen to what I'm saying, I should be okay. Probably.